never seen an actual game at the park where there's no out of bounds. It was just people's feet. And then to see the kids standing on the buildings, trying to watch the game, it was just something that I always cherish and remember for the rest of my life.